Personally, we feel we are very fortunate to be doing this for a living. None of us have day jobs. We do this full time. Now we are a part of each other's life events. It's friendship as well as brotherhood.